1. And the curveball hit in the air, right field deep. That goes Bruce to the warning track, near the wall. It's out of here! Ike Davis wins it with a pinch hit grand slam in the bottom of the ninth. And the Mets win it 6-3.
Have scored three here in the bottom of the ninth. The Bucks have the tying run at first base. And a one ball pitch. Giles swings, drives to right field. Buccos win by way of a grand slam. Brian Giles, a line drive, grand slam into the right field seats. Count them. 6, 7, 8. Giles makes 9. Bucks win 9-8. There was no doubt about it.
The numbers, 5 grand slams for his career. If he does it, he's got his second walk-off homer of the year for the Reds.
Yes, he rips it. Is it high enough? It's going to be gone! Adam Dunn has done it again! Big number 44 can take all day to round the bases here. That's Dunn and gone. Look out, Dunner. They're waiting for you at home.
To left, and look at this, a walk-off grand slam home run by Justin Maxwell.
Acosta, bags loaded, two outs, tie game, ninth inning.
Drive to left, and deep, get out of here! Grand slam, ball game, walk off, happy Mother's Day!
Right then, baby!
Yeah.
to stand.
Breaking ball, fly ball, left field deep. This game is over. Grand slam. Walk them off. Miami wins it. How about an exclamation point on that? The hottest hitter.
A quasi shift now for Toronto.
Deep right field. James is back. He's out of room. It's out of here. A walk-off grand slam for Travis Hafner. And the Indians have stunned the Toronto Blue Jays tonight. If that doesn't give...
Yes. The Yankees are a base hit from getting very close to tying this game. A little old single. The pitch. Swung on it. Hit in the air to deep right center. It is high. It is far. It is gone. It's a grand slam. Jason Giambi. It's the bottom of the 14th. One out. Walk-off. Grand slam. And one of the best games you've ever seen.